Okay, here is the DoorsCS mouse shell expansion demo. Start DoorsCS here. And you can see the cursor and the mouse. And when I move it, so does the cursor. And I can click menu. I can right click, it brings up that menu, or I can select the program, it runs it, returns the DoorsCS. I can the mouse shell expansion doesn't work everywhere in DoorsCS, but definitely progress. And that's it.